out to the oven. I'm on my way.
Well, welcome to Bridges to Hope. I'm Paddy Daly, a participant in the cooking classes that Lois Dinn provides here. And Lois gathers the ingredients, and the participants come in the morning, and we spend a couple of hours having fun and preparing low-cost, healthy meals. Jalapeno peppers, garlic, roasted red peppers, salt, pepper, spices, crushed chilies, Tabasco. These are going to be delicious.
Each week, I look through supermarket flyers and I choose items that are on sale for that week, and then I base recipes based on those items that are on sale. So each class I'll do four recipes, and each participant will take home a minimum of one meal from each recipe. And then at the end of the class, I make copies of the recipe and they take them home with them so they can make that meal again for their families.
On average, the community kitchen has about 20 people during the week who come to cook. It's not a handout. They do pay a few dollars for their meals, but for the participants, it's a big part of their lives.
I was able to cook, yes, and enjoy cooking, but Lois has certainly advanced that capability. We're eating better and taking not only cooking skills, but kitchen etiquette skills, preparation skills, cleaning skills with us as well.
Behind the community kitchen, which was renovated with the help of the United Church Foundation, Bridges to Hope also offers a food pantry for people in the neighborhood whose dollars are limited. And each week, the community kitchen participants also bake 80 loaves of bread and cook soup that the pantry can add to people's bags.
Soup production is another day's event as well, and we do anywhere from 100 to 150 servings of soup that goes into the pantry, and we have a large freezer where we store the individual servings of soup.
Your gifts to the mission and service of the United Church of Canada and the United Church of Canada Foundation make this work truly a bridge to hope. Thank you, and please continue to give.